This game is why I keep coming back to Apex. Fuse grenades, charge sentinel, and a scrappy comeback as a duo. One team we killed was even so mad, they had to stop by chat to yell at me. I hope you guys enjoy. We have diarrhea blaster and land pipe in the kill feed. And then we have don't touch the butt and silly boy poopy pants. A lot of characters. And Pooper Scooper. Beautiful.
Yeah, Horizon very low as well. Maybe Resident Evil.
Ow.
Not blood.
No team here. Wow.
Let's go to the car. Resin. I'd like to play for Banner. Fuck. Fuck. Sorry, Johnny.
It's all good, brother. Yeah, I got shot by the other team and then the Horizon queued up on me. It's like, what the hell?
Yeah, I didn't notice we don't have a craft Banner character. Damn, that really sucks not being able to craft Banner at all. I wonder if they should open that up to like everybody in the game. And not just like a class passive or something. I don't know. Tarkov 1.0 is near. Dude, that's not what I got from the interview. I didn't watch the whole interview. And also what they were saying about Tarkov 1.0. I don't know, man. I kind of like Tarkov the way it is. I don't know. This whole like interconnected map thing. If they're playing the back building, I might play this main building. 10 gifted. Oh, imagine.
Mm. 158. They got a lifeline.
Love this ammo. Gifted. Oh! These guys are having such a bad time.
Oh, they're not dead.
Yeah, hopefully there's nobody on it. Oh, hi, Stale. Wow. Been seeing you on Insta, Stale. You look very happy. I'm glad you're doing well, bro. Oh, you're annoying with that sniper game?
Yeah. I know. Thank you.
Did she kill the ref? Oh, maybe it's that guy.
Oh, that's a good ult.
Oh my god! Oh. Nice try.
Nice try, guys.
That was fun.
Thank you for the carries.
That was fun. Whew. Dude, that was fun. Oh my god, juicer game. Man, if I could have grabbed his banner, might have been a dub. Gosh, the Sentinel was singing. How much damage did we get? Does it even show? Wow, we almost had a 4K. Dude, Fuse, Sentinel. I think that, dude, that's what brings me joy.